Assalamu alaikum, peace be upon you. I have a little apple here, and you can see in the background there's some drinks, and there's a lot of food around that we can grab. So why am I saying that is Need to Feed Yemen 2019 has started. We have done projects before in Yemen, but this is a crucial project because at the moment 80% of the population in Yemen is in dire need of assistance, which is humanitarian assistance. Food is just a part of it. It might be a small part of it, it might be a big part of it. Everyone has their own views. For me, without food, you can't really do anything. There's cholera affecting Yemen. 80% of the population is struggling, and food is such a major problem in Yemen. For every 30 pounds, we create a pack for them, which will last for 30 days for 5 people. So 30 days of food for 30 pounds. If you couldn't buy food in a shop, you know, maybe cook at home, how would you feel? This is an apple that thankfully, and you know, I'm blessed to have that apple, which I will, you know, eat after this video. But there are many people that do not have an apple. Every hour, many people are dying. So actually the stats say 12 minutes pass, one child dies. We need to really do something about this because I'm sure that everyone listening to this would not like to be in a country or in a situation where this is happening. Please donate. Go to Ar-Rahmah.org. You can see on the description, you know, the description will tell you where to go. Click on the button to donate and help us out. Without you, you know, many of them will probably not survive. Thank you.